Over in Maryland, Montgomery County Fire and Rescue say one person was hurt after a tractor trailer slammed into a bridge and a car on I-495. Crews responded to the crash on the Beltway near River Road in Bethesda around 10:50 this morning. The person who was hurt in the crash was taken to the hospital. No word on their condition at this hour. Some lanes were blocked earlier today in the area, no doubt, of River Road as officials investigated.